As you know, the leader of the Umbra War Dogs is General Marmalade. According to Alicia, the General is accumulating vast amounts of Aleph. Where? We simply don't know.
He's convinced that by absorbing enough of it, he'll become a superior being, an invincible demigod.
Sweet Jesus, is this shit for real?
You bet your brass teeth that shit's for real.
Real or not, we are no match for the General and his war dogs in a direct confrontation. So for now, we can only spoil his plans until we can find a time to even things out.
We've located convoy en route here with several fetties filled with Aleph. It is enormous amount of Aleph. If what Alicia says is true, then destroying the convoy should delay General's plans and gain us time.
Get moving.
Pick you up. finish off that fatty!
Thank you.
there! Another overload for the engine. I've run the pertinent equations. My calculations indicate that it will continue to run for a teeny tiny bit longer.
Engine overloaded. I won't let the ship go down, my deckhand.
I see you! Beginning final approach!
You rock! Now, check out what you won!
We know that the enemy is keeping Lycos Dion alive, and that they move him periodically to a new hideout. We were too late today.
Lycos Dion? That crazy son of a thousand dingoes is on the planet.
Thank you. workers in there. Take the Olive away from them as fast as possible and overload the reactor.
The big one's for me.
Kick ass! What a score! You rock! Now, check out what you've won!
Learn from your coming defeat. It'll make you stronger next time, losers.
The Protector's lineage has guarded the technology of the ancient world for thousands of years. It's a cruel irony that that same technology that almost destroyed our planet is now our only hope.
By recovering the war...
Try overloading them with olive. the hell are they?
Thank you.
Hurry the fuck up! It's gonna be very close!
Don't worry. They won't break through this blockade.
Kick ass! What a score! You rock! Now, check out what you've won!